She left her neighborhood in which everyone was filthy rich. She left her parents' home and strayed with a vagabond who made vows of love she'd never heard, and she believed his every word. She left no forwarding address, just took her youth and happiness, as with the boy she vanished in the secret sweetness of their sin. A young girl of 16, child of springtime, still green, lying here by the road. He told her love demanded space, so they roamed from place to place. Although she realized she'd sinned, she threw caution to the wind as she followed him around, while he slowly dragged her down. So overpowering was her love, that it had made a captive of the young girl's heart and soul and mind. In other words, love drove her blind. Too much emotion for a girl, she let her heart become her world. But worlds that God has never wrought, for asunder, yet told, had she been wiser, she'd have known, she couldn't feed him love alone. She should have known the day would come when he would quit her just for crumbs. He needed fresh new meat to carve, and left her heart, soul and mind to starve. A young girl of 16, child of springtime, still green, lying here by the road.